Hi everybody, special occasion, I got a headphone. These are the Mono Price Hi-Fi DJ style over-the-ear earphone. They were like 25 bucks. So, I'm gonna open them. Exacto knife, gonna take to the streets, the main streets, open it. Opened it up. Let's see what's inside. You open up the headphones. What do you get? This. So, first thing you notice is headphones, not important. The packaging is what matters. And as you can see right here, 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10 packaging right here. Even comes with a wire. I didn't even know that. So there's the box, useless. Oh, it came with a jack. I didn't. It's all more useless. Hey, it came with more wires. And more wires. Jesus. Okay, here are the headphones. As you can see, they're headphones. They swivel this way. They swivel this. No. Okay, they swivel this way. You could expand them. You could unexpand them. Unexpand. Okay. And here's how they fit on your head. If you take them and you put them on, maybe you gotta make them a bit bigger. So I'm gonna go ahead and do 4 notches as my lucky notch numbers. Put them on. Oh, that's really, I can't even actually hear myself talk that well. And let's say you're done. Ah, it strangles you. You don't want to, it still strangles you. Maybe an issue. Let me make them all the way big. You put them on. No, this is really going to get awkward here. No, that's the wrong way. Jesus, what's that? Okay. So you put them on. Do this. It no longer hurts your neck. You have that clearance. But the clackety noise. That's, I'm not going to get used to that anytime soon. Good pair of headphones, though. Oh, wow, what the fuck am I doing? I can't put the pads to face the right way. It's going to break. What? Fucking hell. It's like origami. This is the wrong way. You don't put your headphones on like this. What am I doing? What? Jesus Christ. I'm going to close them. No, stop flipping around. Your pads have a mind of their own. I can't control these. This is the wrong way. God, no, how do you turn that way even? I don't. How do I use these anymore? Oh, they were flipped around like that, so I was confused. You guys go like that, okay. Okay, that makes more sense, I guess. Okay, so the logo leaves a bit to be desired there. One price. But you know what? No, feels wrong. Is that left? No. The padding's actually alright. I don't even know if this comes off and comes back on. Okay, so the padding comes off with a little, like, lip here. Which means you can definitely get replacement pads. The head pad is, like, these three little bumps. But they're the same exact padding as the other one. So if you make these large... My arm's getting tired. Oh, fuck, not again. Flip it around, there you go. If you make them large, it doesn't have a really good feeling here. It's kind of stiff. It kind of just like goes like flat. It kind of goes like but I mean, look at that. Look how weird that looks. Take me to your leader. But it's not bad. I mean, they'll work as headphones. And the inclusion of different wires. Oh, and the wires plug in, right? They plug in, plug out. So, you know, you got typical 3.5, 3.5. Great, I guess. And you have a much smaller one too, with even a thinner wire, which is great. And it actually also has a 3.5-inch to a quarter-inch adapter. If for some reason you want to be using these in a stereo environment, I don't understand when that would happen. But yeah, these are the Mono Price headphones. Will they replace my Sennheisers? Absolutely not. But what they will do is offer some great bass when you're traveling about. This noise. I'm not gonna get used to this noise. Anyways, thank you. They were 30 bucks.